Here we're making wholemeal flour using a blender. You'll get your flour from me, chemical free, in this bag. It's a 10 kilos. Spoon it into the blender. Until it's a little under half full. Reason for this is you will see when I start this up, it has a circular motion where it sucks it in the middle and blends it and pushes it up the side, and you can see when it's complete all the seeds have become flour. Process is complete.